have our students watch their peers as well. We're thrilled to be here. This is Jazz One. As I said, we featured most of our trumpet section, our sax section, and our piano player Michelle over there on Opus One. Up next, we're going to do some more features here in this one. It's called Federal Blues Express. And we're going to feature Austin on bass, Aiden again on trumpet, Helen again on tenor sax, and Yehan on alto sax. So this is Federal Blues Express. Drums for us, and we were together every other day, and then sometimes not, and was crazy. So this is so wonderful to be back and have everybody with us every day for class. So we're really appreciative of that, and they've just done an outstanding job getting things together and, you know, really pulling up the gaps from last year and getting things together. So I'm really proud of the work that all of these students are doing so far this year. So we'll close with Poltergeist and Moonbeams.
Orchestra.
kind of difficult to tell from the program. This next piece called Aaron Dance is actually in two movements. So please hold your applause after the end of the first movement as we do that. This is the concert orchestra. We are grades 9 through 12, and we've been working hard getting things back in order and up and running. A lot of orchestra students were virtual last year, so it's been our first time to be back together. And it's been really great. We have a nice, great group of freshmen that came in this year, too, so we're really excited to have them as well. So I hope you enjoy Aaron Dance.
Thank you.
I started doing last year that worked really well in Pastor Orchestra is we're dividing the first violin parts up. We just evenly split the sections by ability, and so we're having everybody play first part, so that's why we're switching up. We did switch parts on the air and dance there, and then we'll go to this one. Our final piece for the concert orchestra is called Luminescence. We've had a lot of fun working on this one, and students have done a really great job. We'll have a very quick changeover in between orchestras, because we just have to remove a few chairs and move people around, and we'll be ready to go with chamber orchestra. So thank you very much. We hope you enjoy Luminescence.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm even welcome to the Westlake High School Chamber Orchestra.
Thank you.
advanced orchestra here at Westlake High School, and as you can hear, they're back on the horse and going strong, so we're doing really well. I just want to take a moment to thank a few people who were really awesome in helping out with us tonight. My colleagues, Mr. Fidelli and Mr. Allen, are here to help warm up and keep everything organized for me, so thank you guys for being here. Our new principal, Mr. Woods, is here somewhere, he might be jumping back and forth between this and the volleyball game. Where are you? Oh, there you are, in the back. Mr. Woods is here. Thank you so much for being here, Mr. Woods. And, of course, we want to thank our music boosters for always being here to support us. If you haven't become a member of this wonderful organization yet, I hope you will consider doing so. They support music in our schools from pre-K through 12, and they really are an amazing organization, and they do so much to support us, and we really thank them for all that they do as well. Our next piece is called Overture to the Wind. It's a really fun piece. We've had a lot of fun working on it, and it has a lot of energy, so we hope you enjoy. Thank you. piece on this evening's concert. Thank you so much for being here. We also want to thank Mr. Warnke and PAC staff for all their help keeping us moving. We couldn't do it without them. And thank you all for being here. Thank you for supporting music in Westlake City Schools. To you parents out here, thank you for supporting your students, helping with private lessons, upgrading instruments. All these wonderful things you do are how we get this. So thank you for helping us. Thank you for your support, and we hope you enjoyed tonight's concert. We will close with the first movement from Holst's St. Paul's Suite.